was just kind of personally recording it, rough day at work. I would play some weird drippy space music, recorded, and my friends would hear it. You gotta upload this stuff. So if anybody's interested, I can give you a card that'll help you find it. But I don't have a recording of this, but I've been working on the song forever. And it's one of those kind of open mic, I constantly hear the song. It's a Buffalo Springfield for what it's worth. But it's one of those great songs, it's catchy, and I've been trying to work out the arrangement since January. Finally came together in the middle of the summer, so I'm still kind of in love with this, this arrangement of the song, so hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Hey, Drew, you're at the 18-minute mark, so make it a short one, okay?
I got like a 3-minute you're going to love.
I love it.
I'll probably do it in 2.
No, I'll do it in 4. You're okay.
But I appreciate the heads up. So the last one, another one of mine, it's called Sitar Cigar Bar. I without lyrics, I get to have fun with crazy titles. But section of the melody of mine was originally written for a concept album that I was working on with a friend of mine. His concept album was, he wanted to relate the cycles of a washing machine to how we have many sides of us in our lives. And I thought it was kind of crazy. We started working on it, but needless to say, he's gone through countless rehabs and he's doing much better now.
And they're done that.
Well, this is a section of the soap cycle, not the spin. That's just crazy. Why would we do that? So, but thank you.